you think about the play of the defense today, from coming from the other side?
I mean, those guys, that's how they've been the whole spring. Those guys fly around. I love the energy they bring, and I feel like we could be really good on that side of the ball.
Did you feel like today at all, was it any kind of a statement for you? Because, I mean, talking to Brett and talking to Gus and talking to Cody, that they've all said they don't think there's a lead receiver. I know when we talked to you earlier this week, you said, hey, I feel like I'm that guy. I mean, do you feel like today kind of showed that?
I mean, I show that every day in practice. You know, I try to show what I could do every day in practice. You know, I just go with the flow and, you know, whatever happens, happens.
What kind of adjustments did you make on that touchdown pass? I mean, it was up in the air for a long time. Yeah. You had two guys beat.
I just kind of tried to run the defender off because I knew he was looking back for the ball because he's back towards the ball. And at the last minute, I just turned around and made a play on the ball.
All through the spring, what kind of rapport have you been building with all three quarterbacks?
You know, just first off, just have being the guy that they all can trust, you know, so when they get on the field, they're comfortable with somebody. And I just try to be that guy as a leader and as a playmaker.
There's been a lot said about the guys coming in at wide receiver. They're going to help you. Well, I guess, what are you looking forward to being able to teach them, and are you looking forward to being able to prove yourself against some of these guys that are coming in with a lot of hype?
I mean, I don't really buy into all that. You know, I'm just here to play football, you know, and I'm going to welcome those young guys in and be ready to make them better because, you know, it's most definitely a learning experience once you get here. So I'm willing to take those guys under my wings because, you know, the closer we are as a team, the more wins we can get.
Marcus, your thoughts on the running back?